Gospels of Luke and Matthew.
In those days, a savior had come after justice that all the world should be registered.
This was the first registration that was taken while Quirinius was governor of Syria.
And all went to their own towns to be registered.
Joseph went from the town of Nazareth through Galilee to Judea to the city of David called Bethlehem.
Because he was descended from the house and family of David.
He went to be registered with Mary,
to whom he was engaged,
and who was expecting a child.
While they were there, the time came for her to deliver her child.
And she gave birth to her firstborn son and wrapped him in bands of cloth.
They laid him in a manger because there was no place for them in the inn.
Now in that region, there were shepherds living in the fields,
keeping watch over their flock.
And then the angel of the Lord stood before them,
and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified.
But the angel said to them,
"Do not be afraid, for see,
I am bringing you good news of great joy for all the people.
To you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is the Messiah,
the Lord.
This will be a sign for you. You will find a child wrapped in bands of cloth and lying in a manger."
And suddenly there was with an angel a multitude of the heavenly hosts, praising God in heaven.
Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace among those whom he favors.
When the angels had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another,
"Let us now go to Bethlehem and see this thing that is taking place, which the Lord has made known to us."
So they went with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the child lying in the manger.
When they saw this, they made known what had been told them about the child.
And all who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds told them.
But Mary treasured all these words and pondered them in her heart.
The shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all they had heard and seen, as it had been told.
After Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea, during the time of King Herod,
Nazareth from the east came to respond from God.
"Where is the one who has been born, King of the Jews?
We saw his star that rose and have come to worship him."
After they had heard from the king, they went away.
And the star they had seen when it rose went ahead of them until it stopped over the place where the child was. While they were there, the time came for her to deliver the child.
When they saw the star, they were overjoyed.
On coming to the house, they saw the child with his mother Mary,
and they bowed down and worshipped him.
They then opened their treasures and presented him with gifts of
gold, frankincense,
and myrrh.
The word of the Lord.
Thanks
be to God.